Okay guys, second part for today. I decided to continue because I kind of forgot about this star here. So I'm not at the end of the game yet. I'm still going to quit though after I do this. Or unless this takes me to the last castle without me having to do it. So, over the rainbow. The secret world. Seriously, I cannot do that bit for the life of me. So I'm going to be quitting after this one, so yeah. Okay, this, I've actually like, sort of sneak peek of it. Very nice rainbow effects and stuff. Yay, sliding all the way down. And nice stuff here. Yay. And I love how we done the coins as well on this one. So very nice. Here. Kill myself. Okay, let's go here. I don't think there's any secret exits on here, but I heard the boss is in 3 stages, so that can be pretty difficult. But I'm rather hoping the boss is going to be okay. Licon. Okay. Okay, rainbow effect. Oh fuck. Bloody hell, that was a lucky jump. That was even luckier. I wonder if we can do it again. Wow, I could skip that low there. Yeah, you're skipping your level, bitch. That was easy. Okay, Epic Mail Star. Okay, I only saw the rainbow bit and I thought I must do this. I must do this world. Oh, fuck. Who's that? Okay, and do you have a... Who the fuck's that? Some girl, I think. Must be someone I forgot to take off Skype or something. Oh, bloody hell, good remake. Yeah, fuck yeah. This kid's me up. Ooh, rainbow sky. Excellent. I really love this. This kid. Right out. Oh, that is lucky. How about even that's the thing for it? Excellent. Okay. Ah! Really don't care if I get hit because this limb is quite easy. The music makes it better. Shame they don't make them things move, I'd like to see them move now. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Awesome. The writing's off the screen a little bit. We love old games. Oh, Oh, they cleaned it out! Well, I'm glad I actually come back to this bit. Chuck's not old. Well, he is. I don't know why that's going on like that. Coinage. Yay. Okay, this is very nice, not gonna lie. Okay, flipping up. Wow, this is nice, really like this. Alright, company you. Company you. Haha. Okay, going down here. Alright, and I nearly died there. Yay, stuff like that. You see, this is excellent. This is what I mean by really nice Robot Master stage. Wingman, press up to go. What's that? That's a moon. Alright, let's go. Okay, I think this is where it starts to get a little bit difficult. Fucking hell. Okay, let's go take this little thing here, and let's go down here. Oh, fuck. Wow, this is gonna be a little bit annoying. Oh, well. Do it correctly. Shit. Oh, that's okay. Go down. I should have really put a block in there, but I don't think they could. So, yeah. Okay. Right, looks like I've got to do some... Oh, I can't anyway, fuck it. Actually, can I? Nah. Well, this is entertaining, like, its level is not that bad. What? Oh, fucking hell. Robot Master. Yay! Very easy. Let's Yoshi's Island. Excellent. I'm actually just wondering if I can put this into Lunar Magic and it can actually skip the last part of the the thingy. Okay. These blocks are a little bit annoying, the big ones. It's like go over the top of them and stuff. Okay. This is really nice. I like this. 1, 2, get midpoint, 3, 4. Excellent. Okay, now we go in here now. Level a little bit. Can't be on. Okay. Let us do it normally then. Wow, really? That is annoying. But not really. Ah. Okay, we've got some stuff here. And there we are, we've done that section. Go across here. Wow, really? Haha. Yay. See, these levels are great. I mean, like, they're not as bad. What's this? Ultra Wonder Hard. This level is really difficult. Of the tricks and find the watch out for the hidden mushrooms and stuff. Okay, this is going to be a bit. Okay. Well, really. Really? It bit sucky, wasn't it? How dare you? Oh, eyes. Oh, bloody eyes is gonna be annoying. Oh no, Mario, I said it, we're in troubles now. Dark Switch has been pushed, you have made us been reborn, blah, blah, blah. I think this is actually the boss realm. go up here. We have seemed to have flipped dimensions. Let me have a little slide down it and know it's nothing. Aha! You can go in the door. Oh, fuck. Oh dear, I'm walking by myself. Death blocks. Right, I'm big, remember? Well, just do this all the time, duck. If you're big Mario, of course. If you're small Mario, you don't have to duck. But he's a... Fucking hell. Okay. Alright. Let's continue on. What could be doing this? Here. Right. Land. Ah. Right. What's here? There we are. That's obviously a reset door there. Fucking hell. Alright. Here we have a thing here. Oh, what's this? Alright. Mayo. If I concentrate here, I will find the red power pressure switch. Use R to scroll with screen left or right. Let me just find out here. Find out something. Okay. Right. So the red blocks are the key. I kinda know which one it is. Okay, so let's drop down here. That's killed me. Okay. Is it this one? Yep. Now, let me guess, go up here. Yep. Go down here. Let me guess, go up here. Another piece of it. That one. Here we are. fucking hell, what's it want me to do now? Bloody hell. This is annoying. It's not exactly hard, it's just long. But I must not take a hit here, because the boss is a bit annoying, I know. Mayo, oh hell, guys, this never end. You're wrong, we can get out of here. We must destroy spirit talisman. Oh, you are pathetic, but the princess is cute. I am Talisman. There you go here, but you feel funny. Okay. Yeah, show yourself, please. Well, here we go. Talisman. Fuck knows I'm gonna defeat him, because this is a bit Mario boss. That's a platform, isn't it? Yeah. No. Yep. I know how to beat you, bastard. Little bastard. I'll just jump up here, like, straight through it. Right, there are three rounds. That was round one. Me, that's loud. Oh, God, noise. Throw up, please. This noise is so annoying. You know what? I'm just gonna beat him off cam because I don't really feel like. Off cam, please. Okay, guys, I finally figured out how to do it. You're supposed to jump off the blue things and bounce on it, but it's harder than anything, harder than it is. Kind of. Gets a little bit faster. These bombs had nothing to do with it. Right. Now it's more difficult because we got round three and I don't know. Oh, yeah, he's up there, isn't he? am I supposed to defeat him? I've got no idea. I've really got no idea how to defeat him now. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. This is really annoying. 25 minutes, you got a putt for 25 minutes, so see ya in the next game, hopefully be next week.